animals are going for a little
hike in the forest. Carl has a rake and a little boy is eating mangy cheese curls.
Carl gets to the edge and he realizes there's a river, but it's too late. He scrambles, he throws the rake, and he reaches the other side of his hand. Thank goodness, we all have to make it. The little boy and the animals are hopping across Carl like a bridge. They're just like Patrick the Super, just like SpongeBob Super, in 0.25 times speed. The river goes very slow underneath them. Carl looks back and notices the bear is coming, but the bear goes across him like a bridge. We'll go in the river! So he scrambles to the other side. The bear jumps anyway, and he squishes Carl, his hat and his arms flail. Mangy popcorn in a bowl. Mangy cheese cream curls in a bag. Two of them. Mangy popcorn, the bridge. Minolta. Carl and the little boy and the animals are going for a little hike in the bridge. Carl is holding a rake and the little boy is eating his popcorn. Carl comes to the edge and he's like, oh wait, there's a river! But it's too late! Oh no! He throws the rake, grabs the other side. Phew, that was a close one. Scramble. Now the little boy and the animals are using Carl as a bridge. They bounce across him. We are at 0.25 times speed. The river is going very slow. Carl looks back and notices a bear. The bear goes across him like a bridge and falls into the river. So he gets scared. His hat goes and he scrambles to the other side as he's sweating. He gets to the other side, but the bear squishes him. Carl flails. Mangy popcorn in a bowl.